Hello, my name is Greg Jue with Keysight Technologies. Today we'd like to show a new Sub Terahertz R&D testbed for 6G research. The testbed consists of an M8195A arbitrary waveform generator, or AWG. This is used to produce a wideband IF. In this case, the wideband IF is centered at 6 GHz with a modulation occupied bandwidth of approximately 10 GHz. The 6 GHz IF is run into a VDI compact upconverter. This is a G-band upconverter covering a frequency range of 140 to 220 GHz. The LO is produced by a PSG vector signal generator. This is set at 23 GHz. The 23 GHz LO is input into the VDI upconverter where it's multiplied by a factor of 6 up to 138 GHz. So we have a 6 GHz IF coming in. It's being mixed with 138 GHz LO to produce an upconverted product at 144 GHz. So we have 144 GHz coming out of the VDI upconverter. It's amplified and filtered using a VDI amplifier and filter, and then transmitted over the air with a rectangular horn antenna. The signal is then picked up by a horn antenna on the receive side. It is down-converted back down to an IF using a VDI compact down-converter. The horn antenna spacing in this case is roughly 14 inches or approximately 35 centimeters. The IF is then run into an M8131A digitizer. The signal is digitized and then it's analyzed and demodulated using Keysight's vector signal analysis software. So here we're showing the demodulation results. We have the 120 QAM constellation, so it's a very high order modulation. And you can see that the waveform quality is very good, despite the fact that this is centered at 144 GHz, extremely wide bandwidth, and it's being transmitted over the air. To show you how wide the spectrum is, we're also measuring the spectrum, which is this lower trace. And in the blue shaded region, we're calculating or measuring the occupied bandwidth, which is roughly 10.7 GHz, so extremely wide bandwidth. Now to show you that this is a live demo, if I insert this between the horn antennas, we can see that the constellation and the spectrum kind of disperse. The waveform is being both generated and analyzed with software using this testbed. So the testbed is inherently very flexible in being able to prototype different candidate waveforms for 6G. In addition, the testbed is inherently multi-channel. Both the M8195 and the M8131 are multi-channel instruments, so the number of channels can be scaled up for MIMO research. So for more information on this testbed, please contact Keysight Technologies. Thank you for your time today.